Well, there it is. Pulled the body off. You can see the extensive damage. Next, I'm gonna power wash it off and see what's salvageable, but based on what I'm seeing here, nothing. I honestly don't know how this hasn't snapped in half. Put a little bit of weight on it, just with my foot. Honestly, I think the fiberglass body was the only thing keeping this frame from snapping in half at this section. See, the bell housing broke, cracked. Nope. Time to clean it up and see if there's anything worth saving.